I'm about to call my husband and have a panic attack because he'll know what to do. Like, he'll know what to do. What's up, YouTube, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. It's your girl Jillian. Once again, I am back with another banger, and today I'm gonna be taking out my pipe cleaners, and we're gonna see what's the dealio with this hairstyle. This is my first time doing the pipe cleaners on my locks. So I thought it'd be fun if I just bought y'all along with me. I'm gonna do a little talk through with it. And I guess I'll tell you guys a little like of the history of my personal locks. Hold on. I have to get close up in here because this camera is my mirror right now. Shout out to my loctician, Doja Cam, Cam Doja. Cam, honey. She be doing her thing. Okay, her thug thizzle. She's such a good vibe. I don't ever have to worry about like, oh, she gonna do my hair ugly because she a hater. Like, never nothing like weird, you know? Like, she's just such a good vibe. I would definitely like recommend her to anybody. So girl, I hope these come out good. Ooh, it's looking cute already. She did tell me, I told her that when I got my retwist, I wanted to do like flexi rods, and I had bought some flexi rods, but she suggested that I do the pipe cleaner method because I only had like I got my hair done on Friday night and I wanted to have it curly by Saturday or well by Sunday. So usually like I'll do my my twist outs or whatever, and that's like a good that's a good 2 weeks I'll be wearing those. So this is my first time doing this pipe cleaner method, and we're gonna see what I think about it. Honestly, so far that curl is cute, honey. Y'all just gonna have to don't mind my makeup. My makeup, because right now, like, I haven't figured out this lighting. The lighting's a little weird. I don't have on my wedding ring. However, I do got my man's name in my nails. Okay, I got the cat eye nails. My hands have like literally been through so much, and I have the hands of my ancestors as well. Oh, y'all, I'm doing my best, and I got church in a couple minutes. Okay, and y'all see, it's literally like an actual pipe cleaner. They're super soft. Thank you so much, Cam, for letting me use yours, because she did tell me to bring them, and child, I did not have enough time to do that. And so she had my back. Like, I really love my loctician a lot. I be getting mad sometimes because like with my man, I'm just like, problems, like, you got all these other, you're aware of all these other locticians, but at the end of the day, like, I really wouldn't trade my loctician for nobody in the world. I'm sorry, she's just like amazing. Quite frankly, when I make it big, I'm taking her with me. Like, you stuck with me. I don't know what to tell you. I'm not gonna lie, I'm rushing, I'm getting nervous. My children are singing on the choir like in a couple of minutes, and here I am taking pipe cleaners out, child. But the curls on it, the curls, they're doing their thing. I'ma take the rest of these out. Oh my god, because see, look, this is how long my locks are. And that's how much they curled up. Okay, I'm gonna take the rest of them out and I'm gonna come back to style. I'm about to call my husband and have a panic attack because he'll know what to do. Like, he'll know what to do. what to do.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get the damn pipe cleaners out.
Pipe cleaners? That's what they got?
Yeah.
What the fuck, Jill?
What do you do? I'ma kick his ass. Oh, I'ma kick his ass.
Unfortunately for me, but fortunately for my kid, no asses were kicked.
Got all of them out.
Not gonna lie, the part was cute right there where she had put it, but I love a deep part, so I'm going to probably end up wearing a deep part, but I'm just playing with my hair right now, trying to figure out exactly how I want to wear it. And y'all stay tuned because I will be doing a lock journey video. It's been 2 going on 3 years now, and my locks have literally changed so much. Shout out to my loctician for real.
Not least, it's my edges that I'm rushing to do before my husband starts cussing me out about going to get his belt.
I'm smiling so hard because I literally was just kidding. My husband, do not be cussing me out, y'all. What in the world do I look like? But we really were rushing. We did have to stop at the store before church, y'all. We were so late.
That is the last thing I want to show y'all in this video is the oil sheen hack. I literally will use this and spray it. I'm gonna do it, demonstrate on my arm, on your arm, just to give you like a little glow and a little oil. Literally lasts all day. I love to do it on my feet after I put my shoes on. Okay, bye.
I realized after I recorded that part that I said after I put my shoes on, and as you can see, I'm wearing open toe heels, so of course I can just spray my feet down. And lastly, I want to wish a happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful, amazing mothers in my life.